76, 24, 97. Head for objective 14B8. Commander Blake answering. Bomber squadron's on way to objective.
And their objective is to crowd the screen with all the thrills of their greatest triumphs. The U.S. Navy's dive bombers, the super pilots who fly America's super planes, heroically dedicating themselves to a fighting creed, to fly higher and dive faster. Now, for the first time in the Warner Brothers production Dive Bomber, this mighty air armada roars across the screen in thundering waves of unforgettable adventures. Errol Flynn as the sky-climbing, hell-diving pilot of the U.S. Navy. Fred MacMurray as the squadron commander of the Navy's dive bombers.
Well, well. What have I done to deserve this honor?
Thank you, Commander. You took the words right out of my mouth.
You get tired of Honolulu? Did you run out of women?
No, no. Things just got a little dull after you left.
Remember that pal of mine, Linda Fisher? She's getting into town tonight with a friend. How about helping me out?
No, Soap. I got a lot of work to do. What's a friend look like?
Alexa Smith as a blonde bomber, and she's ready for action.
Lee, it's sure tough. There aren't any women on the selection board. You'd be an admiral inside of a year. I understand I'm to do a little flying for you gentlemen.
You gonna be the pilot?
You can't feel any worse about it than I do, Lieutenant.
If that's your attitude, why don't you give the job to somebody else?
My squadron was ordered to furnish a pilot for a tough test job. In a good outfit, the skipper does the dirty work. What are the orders?
She's sluggish on the controls. Too much ice. Give me oxygen.